into the 6-yard box, and it was a free header, and Swansea City are glad that Liam Kitching wasn't able to direct that into the net. Swansea's first corner of the game. Austrian now plays it across to Grimes, chance for him to hit it, left footed, goes for it, keeper pushes it away. Good work by Wolf. Patterson picks it up, pulls it back over Femi, scuffs it under his foot, and then he had a chance to shoot.
Yeah, it was a great ball. As you say, it did. It just got stuck under his feet.
Massey gets it out onto the right-hand side. There's space now. There's a low shot, and there's a goal for the visitors. Claudio Gomez opens the scoring.
And if you look at the two sides, and they're the ones who are trying to push probably more, you know, they're taking chances when they get in there to try and open us up.
In terms of the bottom of the table, it still leaves Barnsley 8 points short of safety. Here they come looking for their second of the afternoon with Britton forced wide. Pulls it back. Oh, it's against the post. It would have been an own goal.
I can see Ryan Mannen will come on now. I think Latabaudier will probably make way for him.
Wolf.
Go on, take him on.
Steve touched off and shot!
Yes! Go on, lad!
That's why you make substitutes, to change games.
And that's what he's got as well. He's got that ability to open them up like that. What a great finish by him.
Fourth goal of the season for Olivia and Jam. Support, and he's used it from Norton, low into the box. Now then,
give it to Encham.
He does give it, and Encham has a chance to maybe shoot again, and he does, and the keeper gets down and pushes it one-handed round the post. Now it has gone to Hannes Wolf, who hits it, and again the keeper's down, and he's down to his left. This time he holds it. Patterson's got two ahead of him. Obafemi flicks it on, and that's towards Perreault, shot by the keeper.
Set him.
And Champ.
Oh,
blocked.
What a block! What a great block!
That's what you want your defensive players to do. As he take the throw, taken quickly. And Champ. The space gets it in over Femi. Oh, the shot's blocked. Russell Martin turns on the side of the field. He thought that was a handball.
Yeah, I think he'll definitely let the corner come in, and then obviously when it's, you know, whether how long we'll have to play after that, I don't know.
Here it is, last chance, in it comes.
Oh, what a chance. And that's who you would want it to fall to as well.